Oh, we had to inhale and shit. What's up, clean 3-point shooter? What's up, Rummer? What's up, JP? Oh, it's cracking up, JP. What's up, Master Chief? What you losing? Who did? What's good, Dave? What's up, Hang Man? Y'all just lost to these River Cities. What's up, Mills? He's out looking for airliners. Is that the wreck of the park, Swaggy? Congrats on getting that Legend 2. Hey, Grim Reaper a Legend 2 now? You know Iverson is that deal. All right, bro. They should have whooped Olenek's ass, bro. He like blatantly pulled that man's arm out. They should have beat him. I just seen his arm look a slump when he was running off the court. Damn, you fell asleep with the controller in your hand? That's dedication. I appreciate that, I am King. Hey, Master Chief, I just put a YouTube video out yesterday, man. Here, go right here. He dropped 93 in a wreck. That's crazy, bro. Shout out to your boy Swoosh for the follow. Here's my badges on this dude right here. Dave, you mean legend too, bruh? Got plenty badges on my small Ford, man. All these don't matter though, but they badges too. He said to the next Dragon Ball Z. Hey Mills, if you hooping, bro, I might need your center, dog. Six wins away from 2,200 wins. Man, he said the truth. Try to make somebody fall, man. I see what I can do. Hey, yo, time. I'm trying to get Mills to join. All right, I got to get a warm up in. I'm trying to get my. Man, you got 15 to go. What's good, Uncle Drew? He said, look at Grim Reaper with the Legend 2. I used to see Grim Reaper with that Legend 2. Oh, he about to catch you, Tom. That'd be crazy. Do you, though? Foxy still ain't made it. What's your defense on your power forward, Grim? Your rep reset, what the heck? Our party is full, Grim. Join the squad. What's up, Savvy? Oh, I got you, Brett. I can't even move, man. Bro, what's up with this squad spot, man? I don't see you, dog. Shout out to Ty Tyran for the follow. The people on the spot with me are subs. Sometimes I pick one fan up for the rec if they good at rebounding. And sometimes I play with fans at the park. But you gotta be good, man. So if I take an L with you, that's a bad impression. What's his name? Hell no, I didn't notice that till you said that shit. No, maybe it was 18. Four in the first. Five in it. So 7-5. $6. I got all goals. Shout out to Young Baller 2K15 for the follow. Yeah, my video was about the 2K16 I did. What's up, Official Con? You did the free throw line four dunks today? On my wish list for 2K16, man. Get rid of park boost for the rec. Have the option of got next spots for the rec, but also have matchmaking for like the rec center. Like, you should have two options. Have two squad spots, a squad spot on each side. A leaderboard that actually explains how long it's going to take you to get Legend 3, how many wins, you know what I'm saying, that you need. Yeah, I'm probably going to go to the rec later. What's up, Mark T2000? What? I mean, if it's true that Spike Lee is doing my career, I think it's cool, man. But I don't know if it's 100% fact yet. Cause those athletes, James Harden and Kevin Durant and Steph Curry, never posted those pictures of them on the cover on their Instagram. Is that too bad? I don't know who's gonna be on the cover, man, but I think they should have Curry on the cover or Harden. Yeah, that is crazy official call, man. They gotta fix that, man. I mean, they say it's three different colors, man, but this hasn't really been verified, man. I see Def out there lurking. What's good undercover, Yak? He said it's a rap reset. For sure, smooth balling. That's fluky, bro. Shout out to Cam Dudes 2K for the follow. That layup like it's about to be an air ball. Green, you better get on him, dog. What up, Javon? What's good, Fresh Boy B? That shit better. That shit better than Pizza Hut and Domino's. Hell yeah. It's better than Domino's and Pizza Hut. Y'all Papa John must be weak then. What's up, Flash? What's good specific? What's up? For sure, Kwa, I agree. Yeah, Kwa said Papa John. Bruh, to be honest, I eat Domino's before I eat Pizza Hut, bruh. I don't really fuck with Pizza Hut, bro. They don't put enough sauce on the pizza, bro. Pizza be all cheese, no sauce. It's always choppy, bro. Over here. The court's gonna be crowded. Bro, I gotta make sure I make it into the top 25,000. Bro, that little dude need to move out my way, man. A little bouncing. Tom, why didn't you cut, bro? You had an open cut the whole time. You should have cut though. You had an open dunk. What the fuck? Ain't a guarantee. You would have guaranteed got a dunk though, bro. Ain't a guarantee you gonna make the shot when it's choppy. What you mean, what state is that? He said, hey, bro, said Pizza Hut is so trash, but he said people that eat that don't care about life. Bro, I don't, bro. Pizza, there ain't enough sauce on the Pizza Hut. Pizza, bro. To get intercepted, bad, you just gotta play the passing lanes, man. No, I ain't running stage right now. I'm trying to hurry up and get to 2,200 wins. Another little milestone. What y'all think about what happened to Kevin Love today, y'all? What's good, Jalen? You in road to the playoffs? What's your seed? Point we can get every possession, we gotta score. Yeah, bro, he ripped that man arm, bro. I'm glad J.R. Smith backhand smacked somebody, cause them motherfuckers playing dirty. Kelly Olynyk should have got ejected, bro. He didn't even. Kelly Olynyk didn't even go for the ball, bro. Hell nah. Hell nah. Don't justify that. A computer on me, bro. Yeah, it is. Well, that's your dude. That's a computer, but he was guarding me that possession. Kelly Olynyk. Jay Crowder the one that been throwing bowls, though. That's why J.R. Smith got his ass. Perk just got in the game for the first time today. They ain't been in the game all series. J.R. Smith did. It was a backhand punch. It was a backhand punch. What's that? Couple of these stops, though. No two. They're going to struggle getting the two. Still that. Oh yeah, he missed that. Bruh, I don't even know why they had a bounty on Crowder, man. They should have had a bounty on Kelly, bruh. But it is what it is, man. Kelly probably softest dude on their team. Who? He looks so. Good shot, man. Good shot. Hey, pray. J.R. Smith got his ass, man. I just hope Kevin Love don't have to miss more than the game, man, because that's going to change the playoffs for Cleveland. But it's a good thing it's his left arm instead of his right arm, though, because he don't got to shoot with the left. Oh, shit. Good shot. Bro, I usually upload 2 or 3 times a week, man. I uploaded yesterday though, but y'all gotta let me know what type of content y'all want to see, man. What more shit do y'all want to see on my YouTube? But yeah, I just put a video out on YouTube yesterday though. Let's keep this lead, y'all. No turnovers. Let's go, Grim. Grim trying to get the MVP, bro. Do this shit the whole time, Grim. Hey, Chris Paul, my second favorite player in the league, man. I ride with Chris Paul all day, man. Bro, he the best point guard, dog. Yeah. Fuck Curry, nigga. I mean, Curry cold. Curry a shooter, but Chris Paul is a point guard, bruh. Nah, he didn't, because the next game he had 41-17. The next game he had 41-17. All right, so Iverson ended Jordan's career? Did Iverson end Jordan's career? No, he did. He said, yeah, stop. Obviously, bro. Nah, bro. That was 96. He won 3 straight. He won 3 straight after that. Or 2. I'm just saying, bro. I'm just saying. You saying people career again? Yeah. You do know Chris Paul got one of the highest PERs of all time, right? Come on, y'all. We gotta get a point. He's shooting. Let's get this one, y'all. Hurry up. Bro, he did step on his foot, though, right? Yeah, you saw it. He wasn't falling until he stepped on the foot, though. I mean, you just gonna disrespect Chris Paul over that one play? Like he ain't been the best point guard in the league? He been the best point guard in the league. Who been better than Chris Paul until this year? Hell nah. Hell nah. Chris Rondo ain't never been better than Chris Paul, bro. Rondo's nice, but he got to look for another team. Rondo ain't even top 10 point guard in the league. What? Yes, he is, bro. What are you saying? Chris, name me any year Rondo had a higher PR than Chris Paul. Name me any year. Name me any year Rondo has put up 19-11 in a season. Well, shit, who led the league in assists this year, though? Bruh, Rondo ain't nowhere near Chris Paul level. Rondo ain't nowhere near Chris Paul level, bruh. Rondo can't hold Chris Paul jockstrap, bruh. Rondo can't hold Chris Paul jockstrap, bruh. You already know speed always kills. Bro, do you not understand Chris Paul? Statistically, Chris Paul is the best point guard of all time. Do you know that, right? You didn't know that, did you? Look it up. He don't got the championships, but statistically, he's the best point guard of all time. Statistically. Look that shit up, bro. Look that shit up. Bro, look at his teams he been on, bro. He ain't really good championship type of team till he came to the Clippers, bro. Them Hornets teams weren't gonna win, bro. You do realize there's only four teams that's come out the West in like the past 20 years, and that's the Spurs, Lakers, Mavericks, and the Thunder 1 year. They ain't even got to play the Grizzlies, bro. The Warriors about to get put out by the Grizzlies, low-key. Don't sleep. Grizzlies got that defense. Bet you that shit go longer than 6 games. I bet you that shit go at least 6 games. They better try their best. You drunk, dog. You drunk, bruh. You drunk. You can't talk sports to me no more, dog. If you think Rondo better than Chris Paul, you sleep. Yo, I got next right here. Y'all gotta come back to the Rock. Bruh, Rondo's so trash on the... Rondo's so trash on the Mavericks, they gotta fake an injury. Rondo's so trash, they gotta fake an injury for that man. Alright, let's get this win though, y'all. Cause he played with three Hall of Famers. he had Ray Allen, Paul Pierce, and Kevin Garnett, bruh. Last night, they was all averaging 20. What he doing right now, though? What he doing right now? Bruh, y'all showing too much love to Rondo, bruh. This is DeAndre Jordan's best season, bro. At least they gonna make the next round. At least they gonna make the next round. They about to. Bruh, I don't understand how you don't think Chris Paul ain't a better point guard. I'm just, all right. I wouldn't even say that, bruh. Quit Rondo hold the ball too damn long, bruh. And Chris Paul put up more points. Hey, you on that basketball reference, Swift? They don't understand Rich. Oh shit. Yeah. Nah, they've been in the league down at the same time. Probably like 1 year long. Yes, they have, bruh. Chris Paul been in the league since 06. Yeah. Hey, Derek. Swift just proven to you all the stats you need. You gotta come back to the ball, Tom. What the hell are you doing? You too far back there, though. Come on, y'all. What the fuck? He making some bullshit. Good shot. Let's get these stopped. I gotta lock in on this last few possessions. Yeah, at least he's making it. Nah, they just took that one today, bro. They low-key supposed to be 3-1 on the Spurs. Yeah. But the thing is, bro, if the Spurs go out, the West is up for grabs, bro. If you want to be all honest about it. If they take the Spurs out, the West is up for grabs. What the fuck? That is not supposed to go in, bro. He getting some lucky ass shit. That's you. Oh, he should have took it. Bro, they've been reaching the whole game.
Oh,
get that one. Ah, I'm down here. Shit, what the fuck? Pass me the fucking ball. Put it up, put it up. That's good. Time it out, time it out. How much Chris Paul average? Watch that shot. His ass would run the opposite way. Shout out to the mutt. Go for the follow. Next throwback jerseys come out the last Friday of the month, next month in May. Bro, they gonna let me move, man? Your game crash. That turnover killed this in there. I went 7-for-9, bro. It's just that turnover that killed it. The old boy's making some bullshit shots. Little off balance joint he made. So shout out to the mutt. Go for the band. I'm Buns, but I went 7-for-9, right? Okay. The fuck, bro? You dare me to make some lean? I ain't got none. If you knew the stream, follow for a shout out. What y'all talking about? Yeah, he said, go make me. Yeah, what up, Smoo? Alright, peace out, Smoo, baller. Hopping on with no randoms, bruh. Anybody might hop on if I come across. I gotta get the squad spot. It's all good, King. Bruh, they ain't even letting me hop on the squad spot, bruh. What's up, Lil Rock? What's good, Cash Breezy? Shout out to Ms. Rouse for the follow. I did that yesterday, Yak. Bro, they need to fix it right now, man. They're talking about fixing it. 2K16. All right, where I'm at, they don't sell it on Sundays. I gotta get a camera, man. My Xbox Kinect don't be working. Since I'm streaming from my Elgato, man, I can't use my Kinect stream due to face cams. Now you need a 7-foot small four because everybody else got 7-footers now. All right, Beezy. Somebody dashboard, man. I It's loading right now. Bruh. Shout out the base for the fella. That's a two, man. These nuts. Yeah, make sure y'all are careful with that rock, man. We lost the last game because of late turnover. Let's go. What's good, Shoe God? Shout out to Vital Mass for the follow. I appreciate Prudent. What's good, Hacks? Good, good, Barry. That's all. Are you fucking serious, dog? Right. We suck. Yeah, right. If you're new to the stream, follow for a shout out. You have 8 mascots. What's up, man? You almost there, man. You need 6 more? That's not even a good shot, bro. Like, what the fuck, man? Bad shot. Bro, what the hell, bro? Who letting this man cook him, bro? Look at this stop, man. Thank you. Yeah, you'll lose the game. Yeah, man, we had to win that, bro. If you're new to the stream, follow for a shout out. What's up, Swaggy? It's good staying a human. I probably use a mascot when I go to Rivet. What's good, Jumper? I'm on the court, bro. What you talking about? What's good, Dave? Oh, what's good, Cash Breezy? Wow. It's so choppy. That's not a good shot, bro. Like, what the fuck? That's a good shot. Come on, man. What's a straw poll, bro? Don't let him get no comfortable shots up, bro. You know they trying to get twos. Nah, bro, I don't know what that is, bro. Oh, this fucking lag, bro. That should be amazing. Yeah, I'm sunset, man. But I'm about to get up out of sunset, bro. This shit too choppy. Oh, you should have been shot that grim. Good shot. Bruh, and it goes straight to him, dog. Be careful with the passes. Don't get rattled. Explain to me what a straw poll is. Watch that shot. Let it go. Ah, how did we not get that, bro? I'm going to rivet, bro. This shit too damn choppy, bro. I can't even enjoy the game. Hey, time and order. When, at 8 o'clock, take a grim spot with your center, bro. What the heck is Club Penguin, bro? Bro, I'm getting out of Sunset, bro. It's too choppy in here for me, dog. Y'all wagering on igloos. What is that, bro? Is this a card game or what? Bro, you know what I'm saying? That's how, that's my house. That's how my sunset looks, man. Much love to all those that support Boss Life Wavy, man, the Boss Life Wavy movement. Yeah, bro. All right, I'm two away from 2002. Reach that milestone. It said I was a legend too, what the crap? You sure it said I was a legend too? Bro, the Raptors weak, bro. Like, they lost twice on their home floor. Now they about to get swept, bro. Like, what's really going on with that, man? Yeah, like the bar from Legend 2 to Legend 3 is just maxed out, bro. Yeah, Lil Rock's the homie, man. What's up, Legion? Now, I ain't see the Black Ops 3 trailer. Did they actually show game footage? Thanks, Prudent Maple. So how long till you get a 90 overall, man? You can get that within one season. Or maybe not one season, but you can get into your second season for sure. As if you playing every game, man. Grinding out, get your attribute slots. Yeah, man. Hopefully it's better than Advanced Warfare, man. Cause I got Advanced Warfare. I don't even play it, man. I was on Black Ops 2 heavy though. So I'm pretty sure Black Ops 3 gonna be that real deal. Finally, my mascot's low. I'm not gonna wear any of the big mascots, man, because I can't see the basketball when I wear them. The Nuggets mascot, you said? Oh shit, hold on. Bruh, Black Ops 2 went so hard, bruh, and they had Nuketown on it, man. They gotta have all the mascots next year, man. I might do a part two to my NBA 2K16 ideas too. Cause I didn't get to say all I wanted to say in that video. I didn't know how long my clips was going. I'll probably make a part two, maybe even a part three to that. Bro, I hope this mascot don't make me slide. That's one reason I don't like wearing mascots. Hate one. It's good, Dose Necklace. Shot. Yeah, bro. Oh my God. Yeah, they need all the mascots. What's good, Goons for Life? Bro, and to be honest, bro, my park is way better than my team, bro. This is where you can, you know, say you create your own player and put it to the test against everybody else's players. Like my team, you just using players that's already in the NBA, or you know what I'm saying, players from NBA history, or the same old players with just souped up versions of themselves, like these cars, pink diamond cars, diamond cars, ruby. Give me that. Ah, bailout, bro. Let me save it, man. Here we go. Hand off. Mm-mm. That's a block, bruh. Bruh, they only got 14 mascots. Ain't it like 32 or more mascots in the NBA? Or 30 mascots in the NBA? Because some teams got two different mascots. You feel me? Like, the Cavs have two mascots. They got a Cavalier dude, and then they got a dog mask. Wow. Bro, I'm over here trying to hoop and play, roll to the playoffs, or whatever this shit's called. No, Rivals Day Clash on my team, Mobile. Trying to get an epic call. Trying to max out my pro Carlos Boozer. Oh, the finesse. Bro, I'm hype. I'm hype, man. I just hit 10,000 subscribers on YouTube today, man. Finally. Oh, yeah. Good rebound. Start reaching. Bro, everybody can shoot right now, man. That shit crazy. Even people that was bad shooters can shoot now. I don't understand it, bro. Oh, he wasn't ready. He's shooting. What's good, Apex Fiend? Score 16 points in this game. And a mask, I don't know, I scored 15 points about 3 or 4 times. 15. I'm Let me charge my phone. Yeah, bro. From Legend 2 to Legend 3, man, I say it's going to take you at least 230 rec wins. Brett Webb. You too small to dunk. Yeah, he was laying up on the oops, bro. That shit was funny. We said dead eye optional, man. It's a lot of people that don't have dead eye, man. They still be making dead eye shots. But yeah, that Legend 3 grind is something vicious, man. No, you're not about to sit here doing this shit. Bro, let me do my step back, bro. Don't come out here cheesing, bro. What? He's right there, bro. I can't make a pass to somebody that's right in front of me, dog. I'm about to say. Bruh, he gets the ball right back off of that bullshit janky ass shot. My fault. Shit. Fucking scream, man. Watch on them screens, y'all. Watch on them screens. Come on, man. I know that shit didn't just bounce in, bruh. Fuck. Dang, motherfucker. What's up, Techno Freak? What's good, Nebula? Shit, when Old Town Park stopped lagging, like Sunset. Shout out to Big Daddy Catfish for the father. Where the Pacers mad? Hey, I go hard in the Pacers mad. Bruh, old buddy, little short dude kept making all his shots last game, bruh. I thought we was fucked when God Skills missed that three when I passed it to him for the game. Oh shit. But we got the rebound, I think that's what. I shot the three. I was kinda nervous. Yeah. Red, I kept getting hit by screens, bro, so my dude kept getting open. Those screens was killing me. Bruh, Toronto is down by 21, bro. Why did they even make the playoffs, bro? Oh, they made you go up soft. I tried to throw you the hoop. I think you're too far back, though. Bruh, I bought all those ruby pets, bro. I spent all that MT on them ruby pets, bro. Did not get one ruby, dog. I spent basically the whole 100,000 MT. I got gold James Harden three times. So I kept one of them and two of them is in my. And I got a Paul George. And he's just left right there, bro. What's good, the real J Clown? Yeah, bro, I can't sell none of them James Hardens for anything. I wish I would have waited to buy that LeBron too, but you never know when price is gonna drop, though. It is what it is. Bro, y'all gotta stop cheesing, bro. Like, that shit's so damn lame. Motherfuckers cheese to try to win. Shit weak. People like, I like winning, so I cheese. I'm like, bro, it's a basketball. You can't cheese in real life. This is supposed to be based off of real life basketball. Exactly. Wow. Hey, Tom, next time, cut for the oop, bro. That oop was wild. If they leave, you just... I was trying to throw you the oop, my bad. Oh! Here come a left, right, get ready. He don't know how to do it right. The other dude, oh, he's swinging. Oh, that soldier kid right there. Yeah. Yeah. Bro, I got, matter of fact, I got a gold Joe Johnson too. I don't want that though, bro. Good defense. Good rebound. Good screen. Nobody goes to the real part with a mascot unless you just Benny the Bull. Benny the Bull can do it whatever he wants. For real, no. I mean, he gonna shoot. Yeah, Brett Webb trying to go to the rack, though. I mean, but if Brett Webb trying to play part, we can pick him up. Oh, he made that. The guy skills join the party? I wish you didn't lag out, because I don't think your computer going to jump for these rebounds. That shit went in, bruh. Get the rebound. Oh,
Hoo-hoo.
Nah, bro, I be hot as hell at the park wearing a mascot. It was offensive. Oh, why they made me catch it like that, bro? Good defense. What's up, Chris Moore? Bro, I already got gold Joe Johnson, man, so I can't give a gold Joe Johnson for my gold Harden. Oh shit, why you shoot that? That went in, what the fuck? All the way, all the way. All right, fuck it. Good game, yeah. You still here, Tom, or not? There's a lot of people on the... Bruh, my game just froze, bruh. Wow. Yeah, it do be... King J, it do be delayed, man. Alright, I'll be... Bruh, I'm glad it didn't do that during the game. I seen your clips, bro. It's 55 minutes left. What's up, Sam? You're 55 minutes. right behind. For real? So he's got like two. Who said Xbox ain't competitive? What's good, Jordan Bull? You just caught the Wizards mascot, that's what's up. Wow, what was his team before? He didn't have no team? Yeah, that's the real little rap. Matter of fact, don't do it. My park at sunset was full when you was trying to get back in. Bro. That's... Bro, when I'm in sunset, bro, it's... Like, if I ever want to shut a park down, I just gotta go to sunset. That's where I can get... My day was pretty good, Dave. How was yours? Y'all still got y'all squad. Y'all need to be. Yeah, my day was pretty smooth, man. Said go to Old Town, man. Old Town's so choppy, bruh. Bruh, I swear, bruh, I hope. I hope that Kevin Love don't have to miss like more than a game. He did it. You could tell he did it on purpose, but there was no reason for him to do that. He was pulling the crap out of his arm too, bro. Like he was not letting go till he knew he like pulled it out of socket. Like, I gotta get it. I got it. Bro, he didn't want the Cavs to the playoffs, and that's gonna hurt them, bro. Yeah, like he's picking it up too. Like his last playoff game before this one was playoff. He was 6-for-10 from the 3-point. Oh, where you at, Tom? We over here on the spot. It's tripping talking about Rondo is better than Chris Paul. And he was so serious. That's what I'm saying, bro. Cause it's like, at the end of the day, Chris Paul, statistically, Chris Paul, look at the stats, bro. He's the best point. Statistic. He doesn't have a ring. But he was at the same, he ain't been playing with Hall of Famers. It's not like he had Shaq or something. He ain't had Tim Duncan or nothing. Yeah, like. Look at the height difference. I was like, man. That's how tall. Actually, they the same height. Both of them. What's good, bro? Why, hey, King Clutch? Why you switch parts? You hopped on with some ballers today. Was they some weak ballers? They were some randoms, Dave. That's so far back, man. So I can't really. That's one I can't really decide, bro. Like I can only really compare 80, probably like 1985 and. So I could probably start from like Magic, Isaiah Thomas, and I really can't go back further than that with it. But. And then, like I said, Chris Paul is my favorite point. Man, I think he's definitely top three best. Yeah, I still, hey, CBG, yeah, I still got that shot, bro. All right, Kawhi, you talking about Chris Paul and KD? Yeah, like he said, he don't like Chris Paul on the basketball court, but he cool with Chris Paul as a person or some shit like that. I mean, on the court, man, it's competition, man. He trying to win. Bro, I really want the clip. That's my idea. That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, people be like, LeBron been in the championship 4 years in a row. But still, bro, the Spurs been doing this shit for 20 years, bro. Like, they've been in there all the time. Like, just die. Roll over and die, Spurs. Let's go away, please. Now, Kawhi Leonard is killing, so it's like, oh, shit. They got somebody to pass the torch to. You lagged out for real? As soon as the game started? Oh, and I just dunked on. That's why you got on rec games in early. Like, oh, that's got to low-key get your sleep in. Get your sleep in and just like get up early for school and hoop. Sunset Beach. Yeah, usually if that doesn't get. Hey, God skills, where you ranking on the, oh shit. Where you ranking on the, call, man. Rival Day Club. Hey, my layups up, dude. That would go in if I had my layups up. My driving layups up. Bro, I just lag. You said what? Oh, he tripping. If they know who he is, they gonna join. Yo! Bro, you cannot get caught slipping with those. Shout out to Cole Ballin for the fuck. Damn, yeah, quiet hit the jump. What? Bro, I'm right there. Quiet as bullshit. You pulled that like nobody was there. Out of bounds. I did not know. Yeah, I'm glad I saw that. All right, we 16 away from 6,800. Oh no, oh, it's my fault. Shit. Fuck. I'm not even streaming from my Xbox. Bro, the Raptors weak, bro. How the hell you get swept, bro? And you the fourth or fifth seed, bro? How the hell? Like, this supposed to have been the most even matchup in the series, in the playoffs. The fourth or fifth seed always supposed to be even. Yes. Oh, I thought that was good. Damn. Damn. What? How the ass quad get the rebound? What? What? Aw, computer, why you put that back up, bro? Kick that out. That's a steal, dog. Computer, step out, bruh. The fuck? Shot. Oh, we gotta find a senator. You said what, dope? We have fun. Yeah, I still got the Jordan jump shot, man. So what card do you get then on a rival clash, man? I'm trying to make sure I stay in the top 25,000, man. Hey, guys, get up on the spot, bro. Shout out to HyperGuy49 for the follow. You already know Jacon. I should use the Dallas mask. I might put that on in a minute. Damn, you get LeBron. I'ma only get Jason Williams, bro. That's messed up. I got 11 minutes left to stay in the top 25,000, man. I'm barely holding on. If I fall 800 slots, I don't get it. Well, you have to be in the top 2,000 to get it, God skills. Three-point shooter, Steph Curry, 30. Hopefully this game start. Hey, can we claim the rewards today, Gaskin? Oh, you was on that when the 2K froze? I was just at Sunset earlier, but the main reason I don't really play at Sunset that much, man, cause it's really choppy on the courts when I'm there, man. Old Town, that's why I'm not at Old Town either, cause Old Town is really choppy for me too. But it's getting to a point to where Sunset is even more choppy than Old Town. My park, nowadays, my parks, when I'm in Sunset and I'm there, like, really open, my parks get full, man. Damn. Ooh, he just did that? Hold on. Yeah, we gonna need those guys' skills. Shout out to Matty Moose for the fight. We turned away from 6,800. Get to it, man. I'll go get it. Woo-hoo. 7 minutes left in the rival clear. Hey, God skills, you think in 7 minutes I can fall out of the top 25,000? Right, you should have took that, bro. You was open. I'm talking about the center. I mean, I got three right now, man, but I don't play 2v2. I hate 2v2. You said no. All right, I hope I don't fall out and say. Oh, bro, that was coming off, man. Unless it's about to roll in at the last second. What's up, boss? Oh, why did... Yo, they made me miss the point blank joint. Pass it out. Let me steal it. Shout out to Money Man for the follow. Shout out to Tider Man for real for the follow. If y'all knew the stream, follow for a shout out. Oh. That's all. What you doing, dog? Celebrating, boy. Hey, can we claim our rewards as soon as this is over? Or we gotta wait till like tomorrow? He made that, bro, on two people, bro. I might run stage a little bit later. I don't got that much VC right now. My VC. He just ran to the spot. He's shooting. I'm over here. That's a blind, bro. He just went up so slow. Bro, I'm surprised you don't be letting your feet set, guys. You'll make that shit way more if you let them set. Thousand for 5v5. I see what I can do. I put numbers on the board. Ball. I'm on the Xbox One though, man. Oh, he got bailed out. He was able to pick it up. Still. Look at that. Bruh, really? You good. Damn, man. Kevin Love out 2 weeks, bro. A minimum of 2 weeks. Dude, I'm about to punch Kelly Olynyk in the face, bro. Minimum of 2 weeks, bro. Fucking serious, bro. Weak ass Kelly Olynyk did that shit on purpose, bro. Bro, somebody in Cleveland definitely probably got a hit on that. Kelly Olynyk can't walk nowhere in public out there, I bet. Oh, if Kelly Olynyk is the real messes up the Cavaliers' chance of going to the finals, bro, ride for that. It's the season, like, all the Cavs fans was waiting for. Like, the ones that just diehard Cleveland Cavalier fans that just want the city of Cleveland to get a championship, bro. It's a wrap for them. I would not want to be Kelly Olynyk. All it says calculating results in 15. I missed it. Damn. Let's go. He ran out of breath. Shoot. Yes, he can. He took the shot. Twitter. I got hit with a whole ball. He missed that. I go get it. Oh, they stopped the showtime. So Jarek, I tell you what the hell going on. It's good, Wavy VR. Damn, yeah, he on that. Yeah, Quad, bro. Kelly Olynyk did this shit on purpose, bro. When I saw the highlight, bro, They was nowhere near the basketball, bro. And that man was just yanking and tugging his arm, dog. For no reason, bro. He wasn't even trying to get the ball. He grabbed a hold of his arm, locked it up, grabbed his wrist, and started pulling. Like, for what reason, bro? Like, you know what I'm saying? The Celtics didn't have a chance in the playoffs anyway, bro. You was going to get swept regardless, bro. Just sit there and take it. Hopefully, y'all get some good draft picks or get some good free agents. And then, you know, holler back at the playoffs next year. Try to make it next year. You don't injure somebody on purpose, bro. Out of spite, out of jealousy, man. Something like, there's no reason for him to do that, bro. And Kevin Love don't even look like the type of player that be sitting around trash talking. So, like, well, for what reason did he do that then? Just because he kept getting out-rebounded by Kevin? That's what it is? Because that's weak, bro. You see J.R. Smith and Kendrick Perkins retaliated. They took it out on Crowder, though. I wish they would have got Olynyk instead. But they said Crowder was kind of giving, like, cheap shots in the back. Bro, I tipped that pass. I mean, Tristan Thompson, the star, but shit. Who gonna stretch the floor for the Cavs from the big man? I mean, they need Kevin Love, but at the same time, they still can take the Bulls on whatever. But it'd be a much longer series since. Like, they probably could have got the Bulls in five if they had. It's probably definitely six or so. I mean, Kyrie gonna have to drop 40, like I've been telling people. Kyrie is gonna have to drop 40 in at least one of these playoff games. They might have to both average 30. Especially if J.R. Smith missed. Oh, you better get out the paint. Bruh, gee, he put Crowder to sleep, and he low-key might have tore one of Crowder's ligaments, bruh. Oh, I thought that was for the center. Because everybody's wearing that MJ jersey, probably just got it, man. Because the MJ jersey re-released again. Like, I had it for a while. I had both of them for when they first came out. But then they re-released. Oh, my God. Flagrant, ref. Call it flagrant. Thought I had it. He pulling. Somebody shoot. No. It's that time. New to the stream, follow for a shout out. You dig me? What's up, Kid Cash? And now everybody got that jersey. I do not think that's a real rookie one on that spot wearing that brown shirt. Deceive me. Oh, what's good? Metro Boomin, a Legend 3 now. Congratulations, bruh. Toronto got their ass swept, bruh. Bruh, I'm trying to tell you, man, the first round of the playoffs this year was weak, bruh. Second round's what's really gonna go down. I hope the Bucks win. Low key, the Bucks been keeping it close with the Bulls, man. Real talk. How long you had the Legend 3 in the now Metro Boomer, like for a few hours, couple minutes? Shout out to Kid Cash for the follow. They took you 20 days to get to your first ball. Was you playing all part, Ron Lynch? Cool. Did you buy a mascot? Yeah, you ain't rocking with the mascot. You just want the basketball. Bro, I love you want a milkshake or something. What's up, 2K Finito? Bruh, hey, my team will still beat your guy's skills. I'm mad you getting these good cards, bruh. Well, I ain't mad. I just wish I had LeBron. You know, that's my dog. Okay, cool. Well, I get a waiting for opponent out of nowhere. Let's go. Yep. Ooh, they weren't ready for it. Shout out to Strive Man for the follow. No. Oh yeah, that's out. Oh, that's me. Oh, yeah. Oh, you switched to Sunset Expert? This low key getting choppy over here. Where you going? What? Good shot. So we 5 away from 6,800, man. Y'all watching and y'all not already following, man. Make sure get your boy with a follow. Let me get 6,000. I rolled to 7. Damn, bro. Welcome to Sunset Beach, expert. Hey, Metro Boomin, how long did you have a game? Did you get it as soon as it came out, or you had it, like, you waited a while before you? Oh, that was a good shot. The rebound. They don't be wanting to let us get steal when we play old time. Oh no. He's shooting. Oh. Get him. Go. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, I got the game when it came out, man. In the park, man. Like late October. Oh, they did me bug. Oh, God, skills, you ain't get it. He's shooting it. Oh, he tried. The pass. Oh, they did me bogus. That's off as hell. How he get the rebound, bro? Let me get up. Oh, shit, he's shooting. No. Let's go. Bro, when I on my road to Legend 3, bro. At least 6 hours a day. At the minimum. But, you know, so I would have had it sooner if I didn't miss the Thanksgiving break, rival day. Cause a 4-day rival day weekend where people was getting, and I wasn't. My rebound. Oh, he's shooting that. Come on, y'all, let's get this one. Bro, I was just grinding a wreck, bro. Lagging, man. They gotta make sure that's a three, bro. My feet was clearly behind the line. I shoot that. Now my small four is a 95. I made my small four as soon as my rep froze. Cause during that time, attributes was on sale. What the hell, bro? That's not supposed to go. That's not a good shot. Bail people out, bro. You know damn well you was supposed to. But he's 95. I haven't maxed him out, but my point guard is maxed out. And he's a 97 over. It's 4 points. And call it a day. Oh, they ain't let me. I should have shot the mid. Watch the two. Fuck. Watch the two. No. Fuck. I should have just took the mid ring. Let him set. Let's go, guys. Skill. Let him set and drain him, dog. Bro, they just gave you only LeBron. What you mean somebody shot clock cheese you? What happened, guys? Skills, what rank did you end up with, bro? I don't know much. Bruh, they probably, somebody was probably grinding their ass off, bruh. Somebody probably did the double points, the double bonus joints at the end, just to make sure they could reach that spot. Bragaski is that, I'm not sure, it might be. Hold on. All right, I'm back. Y'all had to answer. I'm toying with him. He shooting. That's all. Game time. I might go back to Sunset. I'm enjoying the non-lagginess of Rivet right now. Let me claim this Jason White. Some other affiliations, let's get it. Pro Carlos Boozer. Okay, I got 31 out of this booze of this. It's down. Oh, we play this team. Good pass. The damn got swept, bro. Like, what? Fouling, bro. Green dog. I'm surprised Sportsman ain't saying nothing about, oh boy, it's injured. What's up, Cookie the Boss? Try going to 40 game win streak, bro. I'd be asleep, but what the hell? Yo, did he just inbound this shit to himself? I get it. Alright, give me that shit. I think a 40 game win streak would take them half a day. Cause I've been on a 26 game win, like 4 hours. At choppy ass sunset, bro. Damn, what the fuck? Got him. I get it. All we know was the go hard, good block. So I'm talking about posture. Good pass. Dang, oh. No two. Just let him turn the ball up. Oh, this shit choppy. Green though. I go get it. Shot. Oh, wow. Good block, bro. Holy, stopped it. They know the who's coming. You can't get that one. Yeah. you new to the stream, follow for a shout out. Tinder. Holla at me, choir. What's up, Christian? What's good, Dara? Oh, shit. Oh snap. I lag sometimes. I mean, when I'm streaming from my Xbox, I used to lag, but now I'm using my Elgato. And 2K, I mean, the servers just lag regardless. If you streaming from your Xbox, it lags even worse. Damn, I can't believe Kevin Love out 2 weeks, bro. A minimum of 2 weeks. Hey, ball is coming from, man. Where River City at? Chevy online? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, River City.